We know that the enemy is keeping Lycus Dion alive, and that they move him periodically to a new hideout. We were too late today.
Lycus Dion? That crazy son of a thousand dingoes is on the planet. How was he captured? Why haven't they finished him off?
I don't know. Once they find out we look for him, it won't take them
you
long.
You sure we want a motherfucker like that on the team? We should let him rot.
No. We'll get him out of there by boarding the transport they took him on. We can go through the cargo bay on the keel. Constantine managed to get updated docking codes. These should allow us to approach the shuttle without arousing suspicion.
It won't take them long to realize the codes are fake. We only get one chance.
So you're really serious about this guy? Are you out of your fucking minds or what?
Constantine said the same thing about you when he saw your name on my list.
Oh yeah? Go fuck yourself with a can opener, wanker.
Shuttle's ready. Whenever you want to go.
Let's move, or we'll lose the transport.
I'm out of here after this one. My business can't wait any longer.
Whatever. Let's go.
Order. Crane halted by the engineers. Initiating reactivation.
Soon.
8 soldiers in there! Take the Olive away from them as fast as possible and overload the reactor!
Ready to rumble!
The engineers have stopped the overload in 2 of the reactors!